Hey, what's up everyone, welcome back. Today I'm gonna do a little review and share my opinion on this remote for the reliable inverter. I've read some reviews on Amazon saying that this remote does not work and everything, but when you look on eBay, it definitely tells you that the remote does not come with a battery. And when I got this, I realized too that there's a little antenna at the top. I realized that my lock and unlock switch is reversed. So I already removed the screws from it. And oh, there you go, this just fell out. So basically, this was just upside down. So all I have to do is just flip it, and the orientation is back. And if you notice now, you have to put in one of those little batteries. Yeah, I can't remember the exact type of battery, but it's one of those small batteries, smaller than the AAA. So there you go. You just have to put in a battery and it should work. But you know, those batteries are not very popular, so just want to share my little two cents. I'm going to do a review on this reliable inverter and got it connected to my EP Ever charge controller that I'm monitoring on my laptop here. So, you know, come back for that. You know, like, share, subscribe. Until the next one.